out a few things, Jeffrey and Rick. So, you know, just quick recap as to what we're talking about. The requirements to be an employee, Massachusetts, incredibly strict compared to other states. And you have to meet each of three tests to be able to have employees, have independent contractors. One, the worker's got to be free from the employer's control. Two, the services have to be that are performed have to be outside the usual course of business of the employer. This is a prong that kills a lot of employers. And the third one is that the worker customarily does work elsewhere in an independent, established trade occupation, profession, or business of the same nature.
That defines my marriage, those three criteria.
They do.
Because I'm not home most of the time.
Mark, can I ask you a question?
Sorry,
who
just
makes
to throw
these
you off.
Is this like something the courts decide, or has the legislature came up with this
thing? The legislature changed this law in 2004 and made these requirements, which are quite strict. Then what the courts do are apply the law that's been passed by the legislature to specific cases where disputes arise. And although I couldn't find a band at a nightclub case and I couldn't find an event planner case, I found something that was I thought might be of interest that was sort of related to a nightclub, and that